All right, what's good, everybody? It's Tristan. I am back again. It's early. I mean, it's like 6, but yeah, you can see it's dark outside. You can see me in the mirror. Yeah, I'm back. It's day 46 of this series, of this challenge, whatever you want to call it. And yeah, I'm ready to get it. It's about 6 a.m. And yeah, as you can see, it's dark outside. If you don't know, I got two chief aims. One is Fitness Eye, which is this channel, which I'm documenting the whole thing. One, get shredded. These videos. Two, make 10K in a month online. Other side of the channel. And, yeah. I'm documenting the whole thing, so I'm going to show you guys all my moves, everything I'm doing, the exact journey I'm taking. To get to the top, literally my bio, documenting my journey to the top. So yeah, give me feedback, tell me how I can do better. I'm always looking to improve. I would rather document it. I don't like the people, those motherfuckers who just tell people what to do and they haven't done it themselves. Yeah, I don't like those guys. Nothing against them, but you can do your own, but I don't like the way that that's taught. I like learning from people who have done the shit. That's the people that I want to learn from. And that's the person who I actually want to be. So, yeah. I mean, today's going to be a good day. I'm about to hit a lift real quick here. And, yeah, I'm going to do some reading. I like chilling in the morning, reading a book, getting the day started. No blue light. But I'm looking at a camera screen right now. So, that's kind of counterintuitive. But, yeah, I'm going to get into it. And make my pre-workout pretty soon. I think, yeah, I guess you guys will have to find out what I'm lifting today. But, and I don't have much food left. I'm going to be really be fasting. Whoa. Oh shit, my other video just ended. All right, cut. All right, I'm going to cook up this pre-workout and we're going to get it. I'm trying to keep these videos more structured. So, there's like an actual set, like this, and then I can test, because if they're structured, then I can test and see what works and see what's good, see what people don't like, and then actually improve, right? So, that is going to be... I just need feedback on what I can improve with these videos. Just make them like shorter, more concise, straight to the point, which I'm not doing, speaking by this to the camera. I'm gonna get working on it a bit, but I just wanted to, what the hell am I saying? Because this is part of the video, is me explaining stuff and my thought process of making the videos better. But feedback is appreciated. And I'm not somebody who takes offense at stuff. I just see everything as more as feedback. Even if it maybe is criticism. I honestly don't care. At this point, I just don't give a fuck, right? That's the brand, not giving a shit. It's giving a shit about stuff, but like not giving a shit about what the other people think and doing your thing, getting your goals. Being the maverick. No, just kidding. Maybe I should cut that out. That's fucking gay. Alright. I'm gonna go work out. Cut that out. Thank you.
Thanks.
We're going. This is a good workout so far. I'm gonna just try to keep it very high intensity and very, not very long rest, but longer rest, and just kill it, like these sets, just as hard as possible. I don't film every set because I'm trying to make these videos not super long, just like the crucial sets where I'm just going till failure. Which I kind of go to failure every set. Because I like it. It makes me train harder, so. Whew, gotta get that tough mental going. Went to Muay Thai last night for the first time in a minute. Been like a week and a half or so. Maybe even longer. Might even be 2 weeks. Because I was just sick, and then I was bitching out last week. I was just sick, so. Whatever. I'm gonna hit this last one hard. Or not, it's not my last one. I don't know what I'm talking about. This camera's gonna die pretty soon, so I'm gonna shut it off. Thank you. camera's gonna die. I'm just doing four arms. I'm gonna do one last set and then be done. I know that shit looks weird as fuck. On camera at least. All right, cut.
Let's see what we got going on. I did a lot of forearms just now. So maybe lost a bit of the arm pump, but my forearms need to grow. Not super ecstatic about their size. You know what I mean? Alright. It was a good workout. Honestly, that bicep side of things didn't feel great. The triceps did feel good, but I just didn't do a ton of volume. I just did a lot of hard sets with like lower volume. Try to keep it time under tension. I don't know, is volume and time under tension the same shit? I think volume is just like the amount of sets you're doing. I have a good amount of time under tension. Like that shit was under tension. I'll tell you that. How do I turn this down? Whatever. All right, I'm gonna get to work. I'll catch you guys on the flip. And probably gonna have some, I got like a whole fucking massive chunk of ground beef. There's also ground pork down there, but I'll have that later. I'd rather have something, I don't even know, I haven't even had ground pork ever. I don't feel like. I don't know how good that would be in spaghetti, so I'm not gonna try that out. I'm just gonna play it safe. I'm gonna be so hungry. I'll probably have a pound and a half of that whole chunk. That probably is 2-3 pounds right there. It's probably 3 pounds, honestly. Maybe even four. I'm just gonna cut it in half. Have some meatballs and tortellini. I don't know if I wanna do just regular spaghetti. Just egg noodles, or I want to do tortellini. I guess you guys will find out. I'll find out in a couple hours. You guys will find out in a couple seconds. So I gotta stop walking around with the. It doesn't have the auto stabilization on, so I gotta stop walking around. All right, I'll catch you guys meal, and then shit. The day goes fast. It's already 8. 30. Damn, it's late. You probably could have guessed it, but we got some spaghetti and meat sauce going. Gotta get off work. I'm gonna eat that shit up and then get back to work. Maybe go on a walk. It's kind of raining outside, so I want to go outside for a little bit today, but I'm gonna go on a walk later. Or I'm gonna get outside regardless. I just don't know if I want to walk right now because it's raining. So I'm gonna eat into this. That's cool. That's real cool. Look at that shit.
Alright. I'll catch you. Peace.
Alright, we got half an avocado. We got 6 eggs. Name a more dynamic duo than that. Half an avocado and 6 eggs. Can't can't do it. Day 46. Alright, I'm gonna eat this up. Head to bed. I'm actually gonna read a bit. I got about an hour to. I might go outside for a little bit as well. See what's out there. Somehow, I've lived here for, I don't know, 4 months about now that I've lived here. And the whole time, this little right here, this hadn't been turned on. They didn't program it to work with the apartment. So it was telling me the temperature of the garage in the basement of this fucking apartment. So I was dialing that thing. I was like, what the fuck? It's been 4 months. Yesterday it got so hot I was sweating my dick off. And I called him. I was like, yeah, you gotta change something. There's something wrong with this thing. And then they came in to fix it and said, oh, it's not programmed to your apartment. It's programmed to the garage downstairs. I'm like, motherfucker. All right. So I got it working. It's blowing cold air. I've never felt it do that. And it's actually blowing a lot of cold air. So pretty crazy in my opinion. Yeah, just a quick note that I was kind of pissed about. But I can't even talk into this damn camera. Can't even see myself, but my hair's crazy too. All right, that's day 46. Wait, is it day 46? Yeah, it's day 46. No, it's... Yeah, it is day 46. I know it is. I'll catch you guys on the flip side. I'm going to eat these eggs up. They call my name. That avocado just changes the egg game. I've been eating eggs. It hasn't been going well because I like them, but like it's not like I love eggs. Like, let me get some eggs. Let me eat 6 eggs tonight because I've just been eating them every night. With the avocado though, things change. Flips the script. It's more like not, oh, after the eggs, it's I get to eat my eggs. You know what I mean? So. I'm gonna dig in. It's too late for me. I gotta go to bed. Peace. See y'all in the morning. I think it's 6 a.m. I'll probably wake up sooner. I'm thinking 5:30. Maybe. Camera's gonna die. I'll catch y'all. Peace.